Going to show you how to open up JMP and load a file into it in this video. Here we go. So you got some data stored somewhere as a JMP file. You want to open up that JMP file. All you need to do is go to File, Open, and navigate over to the folder where you have the file. Double click on the JMP data table file, and this should open a separate window that has the data in it.